Hi, in this video we are going to talk about the modular approach to power delivery by Vicor. Modern applications consume ever more power from continuously shrinking spaces. Hardware designers must respond to this dynamic environment with a flexible approach that supports high power densities, fast design changes, and variations. Delivering power to such systems using traditional discrete solutions is becoming increasingly time and space consuming, inflexible, expensive, and risky. Fortunately though, all these issues can be demolished by moving to Vicor's modular power delivery architecture. The compact, light, and power-dense modules consume minimal computer real estate, while their efficient design and simplified thermal management allows them to into constrained spaces without overheating issues. Additionally, they are tested and ready to implement, which considerably accelerates the design process. Vicor power modules are used to create effective power architectures over power delivery networks. A power delivery network that uses Vicor modules is quick and easy to design and implement. Then modules can simply be added or replaced to accommodate new loads or changing power needs. Customer experiences has shown that the modular approach can take less than half the time needed for designing and testing a discrete solution. The simple modular approach offers an unbeatable advantages over both complex discrete solutions and inflexible silver boxes. Designing discrete solutions with hundreds of components requires considerable expertise, time, and effort, and silver boxes do not allow designers to change power or voltage levels. By contrast, miniaturized power modules with up to 5 times the density reduce real estate, simplify thermal management, and enable flexible, scalable designs that are quicker and simpler to design and update. For more information, please visit Modular.com.